shape. He missed a couple of games in December, was limited to the last two with flu-like symptoms. And here's Keith Smith with the steal from the line to the lane to the cup with the right hand. He floats it in. And a quick 5-0 spurt for Cal Poly out of the timeout. Hands off to Malik Harwell. Here he comes down the right side of the lane. Gets it out to the right corner for Keith Smith, who finds Harwell open in the right corner, and he buries another triple. Oh, welcome sign for Cal Poly. Cal Poly is a team this year. They'd like to get better at the foul line. They'd like to get there more. As Keith Smith steals the inbound pass, Tukiakula cutting back the other way to the cup with the right hand, and he lays it in. Cal Poly delivers a chest pass to the left wing for Keith Smith. Back up top to Job Alexander. Picked up by Hayward. He'll draw the trap, get it across the floor. Colvin, deep left wing three. He got it. Oh, he's got that type of range. We've seen him knock down. We're coming to town next Wednesday and Saturday. So they want to play their best game as Job Alexander drives right baseline to the cup with the right hand, and he scores off the window. Rogers arcing pass up the left side. Crow has it. Wraparound pass up top. Colvin steps into an open three and rips the cords. Kyle Colvin connects from distance. His second make from the perimeter in this first half. Redshirt sophomore guard out of Modesto. He'll be at the controls as he works into the front court with the Mustangs up four. Picked up by Tolmer. He moves to his right inside the arc, down the lane to the cup with the right hand. He scores off the glass. 35-32, 65 seconds left in this first half. Kyle Colvin on the right wing. Hands off to Jared Rice on the right side, who centers it back to Colvin. He catches, he shoots, and he knocks down his third triple of the first half. He accelerates up the left side of the floor, backpedals out to the left corner. Sporting a white headband, a wraparound pass to his cousin Jamal up top. Now Malik Harwell, two first half triples. He works inside the arc. Nice left to right sweeper off the window with the right hand. Not going anywhere, they trail by a point. Malik Harwell up top, left hand dribble into the paint. Out to Keith Smith, right wing three. That's in the air and it's good. Not helped themselves, they have beaten themselves in certain situations. Here's a bounce pass from Colby Rogers to Ollie Carome in the low post. And he scores off the window with the left hand. The lead balloons back to six, 53-47. Mohammadi, a quick trigger from the right wing. It's triple up here on out. Alexander gets trapped up top. He moves to his right, skips it to the right corner. Colby Rogers coming down the baseline. Reverse layup off the window and in. Beautiful move from the true Frosch. The right to left sweeper off the window and in. It's 55-47. Cal Poly goes up eight. Just keep attacking. Moore at the peak of the three-point arc. Moves to his left. Terminates his dribble. Centers it to Wilson. He comes down the right side of the lane. Backing in Colvin to the rim with the left hand. Rejected by Carome. Loose ball picked up by Ballard. Here he comes left to right. Gets caught in the air. Finds Malik Harwell in the right corner. He's fouled along the baseline. And he's headed back to the left corner for Malik Harwell. Picked up by Gentry as the shot clock descends to single figures. Right hand dribble into the paint. He feeds Carome to the cup with two. And he thunders it home. Gets it topside to Jamal Smith. Smith down the left side of the lane, walled off by two defenders. Gets it to the left corner. Keith Smith knocks down the three. Peak of the three-point arc. Moves to his left. Hands off to McGee. A step back, left wing triple. Misses everything. Saved in bounds by Wilson. Out it goes to Mohammadi. Off balance three off the left side of the rim. Gentry's putback is no good, and the game is over. An ugly finish in San Luis Obispo, and Cal Poly survives. They open up the new year with a victory and close out non-Big West play with the win, 85-82 over NAIA Vanguard tonight. Certainly wasn't easy.